Hey, everybody, Stan the Joke Man here. You know, I could not leave you on a weekend with such a shitty fucking negative show. I said a lot of stuff that had to be said this morning for the good of my home. But now that I've got all that crap out of the way, I finally found something positive. I'm really happy about this because it not only reflects on this state, but states all over the country and maybe even around the world. Cracker Barrel CEO has revealed a brand new turnaround plan for that shithole. That's right, folks. They finally admitted Cracker Barrel isn't as relevant anymore, mainly because the food is shitty, Julie. Cracker Barrel CEO Julie Felsmacino rolled out a new 3-year plan to revive the struggling Southern-themed chain. Are you sure it's only going to take 3 years? Heh. The down-home chain featuring dishes like country fried steak along with it's not even good country fried steak. You see? The gas station, the old abandoned gas station they turned into a fucking restaurant down the road there, kicks Cracker Barrel's ass on fucking chicken fried steak. Chicken fried steak, the fucking bigot covers the whole plate. You have to have a separate plate for the chicken fried steak. That's a fucking chicken fried steak. You bring me pussy steak in Cracker Barrel. Oh, yeah. And speaking of pussy, why is it that here's something we got to change, CEO Julie Felsmacino. Why is it, what is your fascination with all the cocks in the lobby? Why all the cocks? White cocks, brown cocks, gray cocks, black cocks. Yeah, that's the last thing we need. Right before dinner, I'm trying to take my wife out and there's a big black cock right there in the lobby when I'm trying to walk to my fucking table. Yeah. Of course, I'm sizing it up next to mine, you know, just to make a comparison. Boy, I really need a new penal pump. The last 5 I bought don't work at all. We got to do something about all them chickens, Julie. Let's get them out of the lobby and put something else in there, okay? Oh, yeah. And while we're on the topic, I'm tired of the political campaign contribution tax I keep getting from both parties. Yeah, I've made the mistake of giving money to both the Republican and the Democratic Party in the past, and now they won't leave me alone. They think I'm made of fucking money. Stop trying to bullshit me into believing that Kamala Harris is actually texting me. Unless there's a beaver shot photo. No money, all right? Already gave $500 to both you motherfuckers. Biden, Harris, and not Trump, but I did give them to another Republican. Anyway, I'm not talking about that. The point is, I just like the people who are best for the country, not the people who are best for themselves. Fuck Donald Trump. Let's get off that topic. Anyway, stop texting me, and let's get the cocks under control at Cracker Barrel. Is that too much to fucking ask? I feel so much freaking better. I could do a weekend now. You guys burn your shit solid. It's Friday! It's Friday night. Got visions in my head. Heard nothing on my mind. So let the music play. So let me hear you say, hey, we're gonna have some fun.
To the ballet, between your heads like a hummer on the freeway. We breeze through the crowd, eyes on us. People still stuttering, saying, hey, who are they? Want to roll back to back, back so tight. The VIP is where we kick it for the whole night.
I've been watching these guys peeping us out. But they're faking and they're scared. We don't care, we're gonna have a good time.
It's Friday night, got visions in.